adios, peace out, see y'all. I wonder if you'll miss me when I'm gone, I'm gone. I created such a bomb with these tracks I perform. Now if this was my last song, would you beg me to stay gone? When I pass my prime, will you still be in my corner? Still tell me, DL, you the sun, you shine. Still recite all my lines and still be inclined to acknowledge what I've done in my lifetime, that's fine. When my 15 minutes is up, will y'all remember my stuff? And when you see me, will you still show love? When I'm done and washed up, and I should probably give up, will you say behind my back that now he's just out of touch? Or would you say he's been hot, but never got a fair shot? When a sample in a drum machine CD first dropped, would you understand that my recording budget was half of what a major label artist probably spends on a cab? Will I be considered great without a platinum plaque? Cause I never did rap for the sake of rap. I put thought behind my bars, but they slept on that. No gangster raps, no guns, no crack. No bodies in the trunk of a Cadillac. No Mortal Kombat, I won't live that long. When I die, will you paint a mural on the wall? Will my brother be the only one to break my fall? When I fall from grace and my face is no longer a face they will ever print on a magazine's page. When I step off stage for the very last time, will you comprehend I left enough tracks to rewind? Got my sign on a sample in a drum machine, then on life's a collection gave a piece of me. Now this third time might be my last LP. I make organic music for you digital thieves.
Organic music for a digital world. Organic music for a digital world. Organic music for a digital world. Organic music for a digital world.
We make organic music for a digital world.
Organic music for a digital world.
together we can do this forever if the Lord is willing. Ladies and gents, folks and children, real hip hop is in the building. No need to run from it, just embrace the feeling. We can do this forever if the Lord is willing.
What's my motivation? Trials and tribulations. I'm still trapped between two worlds like fornication. Wanna bring me down back to the basement. Respect the grand architect like Freemasons. Fuck it, I've been patient, so now respect's due. Call me and I'll tell you who to write the text to. I'm triple fat loose, got a whole lot to prove. Even on my third LP, they still ain't got a clue. What the hell I gotta do to get these writers on my side? My so-called peers who all seem to be blind to the fact that my rhymes are just sublime. And the system has seen pushed, so waste of time. The only crime I committed was keeping it real. They say DL, this shit ain't got a shot to sell. You need to change up style to get that record deal. Cause if I stay independent, most will think that I failed. I'm trapped in a jail with no bail to get out. But the best promo they say is word of mouth. So I rely on my fans to get my music out to the masses before I turn the ashes out.
Ladies and gents, folks and children, real hip hop is in the building. No need to run from it, just embrace the feeling. We can do this forever if the Lord is willing. Ladies and gents, folks and children, real hip hop is in the building. No need to run from it, just embrace the feeling. We can do this forever if the Lord is willing.
I've been doing this a very, very long time. So of course, motherfucker, I deserve my sign. Think I'm starting to see ribs like a plate of swine. Gotta taste more refined of cheese and wine. Got tracks you must rewind to hear the punches in the paint like Koch, underrated like Duncan. Recognized by only a few at the function. A ghost of most of the folks that be up in here. But I've fallen in love with the music deeper than any female I used to fool with. It hurts me to see the new state of our union. Take a look at the past, you'll understand what I'm doing. I started with a sample in a drum machine, and on life's a collection gave a piece of me. Now this third time could be my last LP. I make organic music for you digital thieves.
Ladies and gents, folks and children, real hip hop is in the building. No need to run from it, just embrace the feeling. We can do this forever if the Lord is willing. Ladies and gents, folks and children, real hip hop is in the building. No need to run from it, just embrace the feeling. We can do this forever if the Lord is willing. Ladies and gents, folks and children, real hip hop is in the building. No need to run from it, just embrace the feeling. We can do this forever if the Lord is willing. Ladies and gents, folks and children, real hip hop is in the building. No need to run from it, just embrace the feeling. We can do this forever if the Lord is willing.